Now people are wearing masks and it's a necessity, but it's also an opportunity to improve acoustics. You know, when you put your hands here, you hear the orchestra warmer, fuller, especially in halls with dry acoustics. So I invented the acoustical mask. Here it is. The beautiful transparent hands improve the sound. And like normal glasses, you put it on, you adjust behind your ear, then you attach the mask, and you can listen to the music. It helps you and the health of everybody else and makes the sound much more beautiful.